Do the motion.
Walk up to the toilet and whip out my dick. Stand there for a couple seconds and start to piss. I have to aim well so I don't miss. The sound of my pee coming out sounds like a snake's hiss. I finish, and as I'm about to flush, I get a feeling in my butt. It's painful, hurts worse than getting kicked in the nuts. So I sit down and a lot of brown comes out. The sound of a hidden water sounds like KABLOW. There goes breakfast, which was Captain Crunch. And even the bean burrito that I had for lunch. I swear I was sitting there for at least a half an hour. I had to hurry up cause my mom needed the shower. So I pushed every last ounce out with all my power. What came out was the size of a tower. It took 1603 sheets of TP to get in between my cheese clean. My mom's getting impatient and she's starting to scream. I go to flush the toilet but it gets clogged. I just stand there confused with my mouth open in shock. I said, "Mom, the toilet's backed up, what a bummer." She said, "It's okay son, I got the number for the plumber." I said, "Fuck that, I'm here to save the day with a plunger." I pretty much put that shit into submission, cause I plunged it and flushed it down in an instant.